League Soccer when a brand new stadium makes its debut, and tonight will be no exception. Even though Pizza Hut Park is not yet completed, they say that there'll be about 15,000 fans on hand tonight.
On the right side, FC Dallas setting it in. Ruiz!
Absolutely nobody making a run for.
Look out here. Open man, O'Brien to Ruiz, back in. What a goal by Ruiz!
Jokaev slides it through. Galvan Way getting in. The shot is saved by Kassar.
Yeah.
Jokaev scores! And it's 2-1. Metrostars coming back.
And the goalkeeper is out. Get back and cover that goal. And Michael Bradley took advantage of Eddie Johnston in lack of air.